Johnson. That's a ball by Thompson again. It's there. Henrik Larsson. He does this with unfailing regularity, even though he must be one of the most marked men in Scottish football. You could call him almost the invisible man in the penalty area because he pops up when least expected by the opposition.